Alright guys, how are you doing? My name is Clifford and with today's video, just wondering how much YouTube pays us. Well, I have some answered questions and some few details as well. Okay, so my name is Clifford and with today's video, I'll be teaching you how much I'll be showing you how much YouTube paid me for a video I made about 3 months ago, which peaked I think 50k views. So since it peaked view count, I'll be teaching you how much YouTube pays estimatedly for that view count, okay, and factors that considered that triggered that price as well. Okay, so if you're in Ghana, Nigeria, South Africa or worldwide looking for how much, actually I'm a Ghanaian, so if you want to know how much YouTube pays us, basically watch this video all the way to the end. So before everything, make sure you like this video. After you like this video, subscribe and also comment. Our comment rate has been down, at least a fire emoji or something won't be bad. Okay, so considering someone asked how do I get into the YouTube, how do I make YouTube start paying me? Okay, so first of all, you'd have to hit 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours. After you hit these two details, you apply for monetization with a YouTube partner program, and after you get approved, ads will start showing on your videos and you can start making some good amounts of money. Okay, yeah, so that is basically, and the payment gateway, it's through your bank account. YouTube pays us through our bank in Ghana. I don't know if there's any other payment gateway, but I don't think so. I think it's bank account. Okay, so that is that. I'll take you off to my laptop screen and do a full analysis on the Aviator video, which blew up a bit, a little over 50k views, and how much YouTube paid me. Okay, so Anthem, my name is Clifford and I'm signing out. Boom.
A few moments later.
All right, so I forgot to tell you, but I'm actually on Instagram and I post short tech videos. Okay, so it's basically free to follow me, so kindly use the link in the video description and follow your boy on Instagram. My name is Clifford and I'm signing out. Let's continue. Boom. Alright, so onto my computer screen right here, as you can see, these are my videos which are monetized. So we would basically have to locate our Aviator video right here and I'd click on the analysis so we can go dive deep into this video. Okay, so if you're able to like this video right here, you can be able to see the revenue. Okay, so just give it a try, like this video and see if it will come. Okay, so as you can see, this is the thumbnail and we made 57.8k and also we're able to gain 2.4 subscribers off of this, sorry, 2.4 watch hours off of this video, and ultimately we also gained I think 2,000 subscribers. With a YouTube partner program, we need 1,000 subscribers, but this video alone gave us 2,000 as well. Okay, so let's go off to the reach right here, and as you can see, we had 400,000 impressions. So I don't know, some of you don't understand impressions. Let me take you off to YouTube and explain what impression simply means. Okay, so as it loads, please comment on this video and also like this video as well. All right, so as we can see, Sarkodie just released Countryside music video with Black Sheriff, and anytime a viewer sees the thumbnail of a viewer of the video, it's an impression. That is simply what impression means. So anytime you see the thumbnail of my video and you don't click on it, or you click on it, it's considered as an impression, and we had 401k of that. But you also had 11.9% click through rate. So when we come down here, we got 82% views from this video off of YouTube search. That means the video really ranked very, very well. It was well optimized. So as you can see, the main search term was Aviator Predictor. Watch this video to the end because I have a little something to tell you guys about. Okay, so let's go off to the engagement, and with the engagement, we were able to engage the average to 2 minutes 30 seconds. Okay, which I think is quite good considering an 8 minute video. So when we come down here, we can see the graph of audience retention, and here it goes. I think we did an amazing job right here. Emmanuel and I don't know if Emmanuel, if you're watching this, kindly drop some fire emojis as well. So we did amazing on this as well. And I think that is that for this tab. So let's go to the audience to see where our viewers came from. All right, so when we scroll down, we can see right here Over 90% of people who watched the video didn't subscribe. It was only 6.5% that subscribed. And the bad news is that majority of the viewers were from India, South Africa, Ghana. We didn't get top tier countries such as the United States, Canada. Those countries pay a lot, so we're just actually not expecting. So let's go to the revenue tab, and when we scroll down right here, we can see how much does advertisers pay. So this one, they are paying me $3.86 per every 1,000 views I get, but YouTube will get it 45% cut, and I get to keep the remaining 55. So ultimately, drum roll please, wish, how much I actually made on this video. I made a grand total of $106 from this video. Okay, so actually what I wanted to tell you guys is that after shooting this video, I just realized the voice wasn't clear, so I'm actually doing a voice cover at the editing stage of this video just to explain everything to you guys. Okay, so you're able to bank $106, which I believe it's somehow moderate considering the views, because I have a different video of 50k views and that video made me over $200. So this one making me 106, I just feel like it's kind of like a moderate something. Okay, yeah, so that is that for today's video. I'd actually like you guys to like this video, comment, and also subscribe to this channel. So my name is Clifford and I'm signing out. Boom.